We have more breaking news now. Tonight, the Danbury Fair Mall in Connecticut was placed on lockdown after a 16-year-old girl was shot. It happened around 7 o'clock, but investigators say a group of at least 8 people got into a fight. Someone fired 1 or 2 shots, we are told. The injured teen was found near Macy's. She was conscious and alert after getting shot in the chest. Police say it was an isolated incident, but no arrests have been made.